Holy shit. Okay. Got a bit like that, huh? I think you came to sing tonight, huh? Alright. I know you guys know this one. Let's bring those voices even louder. Get them singing, Jeff.
Oh,
Energy in here. Yeah. That's okay, we got plenty more. Keep it coming. Just keep raising it up. Let's bring those voices back. This is a big 10, so you're gonna have to be loud. Get this place fucking jumping. This one's called Vice Grip.
Come on!
we're gonna speed it up a little. A little bit more pace.
Oh yeah!
Let me see that circle piss spin, Bucharest. Yeah. This one's called Karma.
Oh,
us. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Absolutely insane, Jesus. Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, we still got a bunch more left, so. This next one is an old one. This song is 10 years old now, I think.
Yeah, but, motherfucker!
Yeah. This one's off a record called Horizons, if anyone remembers that record. It's very nice. If you don't, that's okay, that's okay. Perfect excuse to start your crowd surfing. If you don't know this one, find a friend, climb the fuck on top of them and swim up the front. This one's called Boneyards.
Thank you.
put your hands up.
What's it gonna take? What are you doing?
still got a little bit left for you, if that's okay. How you guys doing, all right? Everyone all good?
Raging legends.
All right. This one is a little bit different. We don't do this all that often, but we like playing this song. And I have fun doing it. This song is older than our band. It goes back to when we were in high school, so...
Yeah,
this guy knows it. All right, anyone that feels old like me, let me see an old 90s mosh pit. Have some fun, push your friends. This is by a band called Rage Against the Machine. It's called Bulls on Parade.
I'm gonna take off.
We got time for one more little song for you. I don't even know what to say. This has been absolutely fucking mind-blowing, Jesus. Thank you guys very much for having us again. Before we're done, before we're all a mess, do us a favor. Put your hands together for our friends in Darkest Hour for starting this shit off so well. Thanks, lads. Please keep that energy coming for our friends and stick to your guns. Thank you for having us all. While you guys recuperate, breathe in a little bit. I'm going to talk a little bit of shit. We've been doing this for quite some time now. I think we're going on 14 years this band has existed. It's a very long time, a very long time in my life. I don't know how long we've been coming here, but it's a fucking long time as well. I just want to say, your energy, your time, your voices, your heart, everything you've given to us over these years, you've made us, you've made the band, you've made the people you see on stage, you've given us a home, you've given us a life, you've given us so much more than you will ever fucking imagine. I will never be able to explain it well enough. And I will never be able to say thank you enough. But every time we come back, I will say thank you. And I will say it more than every other time. Thank you for continuing to support this band and everyone else who's been up here today. It's been our pleasure to be here. Until next time, we've got one more. So have some fucking fun with us. Enjoy yourselves. Put a smile on your face. Get that circle pit going again. This one is called Swing. This song was born for metal. My heart was built for love. These eyes see for all the gain. Now, we're just a freaking from the power. Dead by the sickness. Now, the call of us a king is ringing out. Now, we're just a freaking from the power. Prepare to go. The sickness is ringing from the power. Now, we're just a freaking from the power. Got energy for one more? Crazy. Okay. I'm running out of energy, jeez, I'm getting old. We'll do this one together. Who's had a good time so far tonight? It's been all right? Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot. Do me a favor. Get your hands back up. If you can hear my voice, get at least one hand up.
Yes.
Yes. Keep them up. Keep them up. Keep them up. We're going to do it together. All together now. Last song. Let's finish it right. If you have your hand in the air, when this one drops, I need you to get your feet up as well. Bounce this fucking room. This one's called Bottom Feeder.